Police arrested six people in connection to a series of armed robberies across Marion County. One suspect, Damar Bryant, is still wanted, according to police. The suspects, all under 20 years old, have linked to eight robberies at cell phone stores. Officers say that the group pointed guns at victims and threatened to kill them for cooperating with the police. One case involved a gun pointed at a two-year-old child. Anyone with any information on Bryant is asked to call Crime Stoppers.